guys, so for this video I filmed a Deepika Padukone inspired makeup and hair tutorial based on a picture I found on Instagram. For the makeup, I'm starting off by covering up my dark circles and covering up any blemishes with my Boing concealer in the lightest shade. Then I'm going to be using a darker foundation. I'm going to blend this out with my beauty blender. For the concealer, I'm going to be using Fit Me concealer and doing it in a triangle motion and then blending it out with my fingers. And this gets rid of my dark circles really well because it has yellow undertones. Then I'm going to set all this with my Revlon Nearly Naked Pressed Powder. Time for the brows. Deepika Padukone has some really defined brows and her shape is not like mine, but I try my best. I'm just using the two darkest brown matte shades from my Maybelline Nude Palette and filling in my brows. Then I'm going to conceal any hairs and make a defined arch with Boing Concealer. And then I'm going to set all this with my Benefits Gimme Brow. For the eyes, it's just a simple light brown color into the crease and that's all I did. And then the main part of this look was the Smokey eyeliner. I began to line my eyelids with a Victoria's Secret eyeliner pencil in black. You could use any eyeliner pencil. And I just lined the top of my lids and I also lined my waterline. Using the black shade from my Maybelline Nudes palette, I just smoked out the eyeliner and made it more gradient. Next, I'm gonna curl my eyelashes and apply Tarte's Lights Camera Lashes to my eyelashes. I'm going to use a dark brown shade from my Maybelline Nudes palette and then contour with it. Also using Pixie's bronzer. And jelly ranches too. It ain't a question, but I got the answers too. These shoes is Cavalli and the pants is too. When I see them, I'ma strip like the dancers do. I'ma show them how to do it like the pamphlets do. For her beautiful glow, I'm going to be using What's Up highlighter and highlighting the center of my face as well as above my cheekbones. Finishing off the face, I'm just going to end with some Havana blush. Now for the lips, I'm keeping it neutral like hers and using Dolce Caramello by Milani, and this is the completed makeup look. For the hair, I started off with the side-ish part. Normally I would go for a middle part, but my hair was not staying. So I just grabbed sections of my hair back into a poof motion and pinned it back when it was poof enough for me. I have bangs, so I had to hairspray all of that back and used hairspray to harden my hair so that it would stay in place, and then bobby pinned any loose hairs. Next, just like her, I'm going to be using this head chain, and I got this one from eBay for like $2 from China. After I bobby pinned this in place, the look is completed, and I hope you guys enjoyed, and give it a thumbs up and comment if you did. Thank you for watching. Don't care where you are, I just wanna be there where you are, and I gotta get one little day.